While you wait for me to get there, I'm going to put up this screenshot from the mod hub with a little write-up from Loki79. I should have started with that, hey? Yeah. Not bad. Right. Beep. Cut. Next. Right, let's go. Good day, viewers. Griffin Beatty here, and welcome to another video. Those of you who have subscribed so far, thank you. We're on 33 subscribers. This is amazing. Wow. 33 people actually like my stuff. This is awesome. I love it. This channel can only get better. Anyways, we're here on Bjornholm. Sorry, tongue twisting there. Bjornholm 2K20, where I'm going to show you the Lumberjack mod. Bing! In mod up, under gameplay, Lumberjack by Loki79. So as you can read there, this mod adds some quality of life improvements to make clearing trees with a chainsaw a little bit easier, but still retains enough realism to deserve the payment for selling the wood. The chainsaw can now grind stumps, and the super strength mode also grants the ability to completely delete trees. We're gonna check that out. Features: targeting marker to identify chainsaw aim point at all times, which is brilliant. We'll show that too. Easily destroy small pieces of wood, similar to removing superficial branches. We'll check him out. 2x faster chainsaw cutting, 2x increased chainsaw range, 2x increased object pickup range. Cut trees anywhere on the map, even on land that cannot be purchased, like there by the shop, but we're going to go and do it in a forest that we don't own. Display mass of viewed objects in F1 menu. Nice. Toggle super strength using Alt and increase brightness of targeting overlay to indicate the active when active. Ooh, nice. Super strength is adaptive, 5x held object mass, nice. But if you have the other mod, which I have, where you press F11 and you can, usually us creators use this, but you could use it too. I mean, depends how you want to play the game. Super strength really don't matter, because you could pick up anything. Anyways, but if you don't play with that, this is handy, 5x held object mass. Chainsaw can remove stumps in 3 seconds. We will time that. I have a little timer at the top there, which I noticed shows on my videos. I don't know why. Maybe it's a setting somewhere, but it's fine. You can stay there. Also, it works in multiplayer. So version 1, the key selection for toggling super strength, and version 1.2, which is the newest one, added stump grinding ability for the chainsaw. You can see on the pictures there, you can cut the branch, or at the bottom picture, it goes red with a vertical line. We'll have a look at that soon. So I'm going to hop into my bucky here. We're going to go over to field 23, which we own. And there is some trees here that we're going to cut. So we're going to cut over here somewhere. And then we're going to just pop across the road. And we're going to cut some trees here. I realized I was reading off my second screen and I was pointing to the pictures. Anywho, hey, a little outtake that we're going to keep in. Let's go. I'll see you guys at field 23. All right, we have arrived. We're going to parkade here. Oh, wait, maybe we don't want to block them in. So let us park them. Okay. So this is a field we don't own. Here is land that we do own, and there is field 23 in that direction over there. This is a nice tree to start off with, I think, and we can drag it all the way to the field with our super strength. So we're going to cut him. You see there's that vertical line. I don't know if you can see the white line there. There's the red line. We can totally obliterate this tree if we like, but we're not going to do that. So we're going to cut this. I think that's faster. Timber. There we go. We'll carry him now. Stump grinding ability. Look at that. And let's check the timer at the top there. When it gets to 25, we'll start cutting. Bam, 28 seconds. There we go, 3 seconds done. Nice. And then because we have super strength with the other mod. Okay. Now, usually when we trim the trees, you have the issue where sometimes you mess up. Well, not mess up, but like miss, and then you have to go on the side and cut it. This I find, if I use the vertical, it actually guides you. And look at that, flawless, flawless. So let's see now, we want to get rid of a little piece. Can we? Yes, we can. You just have to let it go red. Wham. Magic disappears. But you don't want to do that. You're going to lose money. Now, let's obliterate this tree. Super strength is on. Off. On. Red line. Vertical. Keep it there for 3 seconds. Whole tree is gone. Like the T-Rex. Just in your hands. I'm joking. I'm sorry, I'm just having some fun here. This is actually pretty cool. Game changing mod. Thank you, Loki79. Now, let's go pick us a nice big tree on property we do not own. And to show you, this is property we do not own. There we go. It's property we do not own. Let us go. Wham, look at that. We're not going to obliterate now. We're just gonna bam timber. Poof. Gone. Stump grind ability. Wham. Look at that. Gone. Let's clear him off. Just run through. See, that's what I was talking about, because I did not, if we go back, you look at it in slow-mo, I did not keep straight on the log. That is my bad. But look at that. We have a log. And we can obliterate. Okay, that is... But there we go. Tree gone. Vanish. Vamos. Bye-bye. This is such a cool mod. So, I think... this is definitely a game changer. And if you want to start a game where you pretty much start with nothing but your trusty chainsaw and $100 in the bank and a camping tent out in the forest and you own no land, you need to start building up money. Yay, this mod is for you. Right, guys, girls, people of all ages, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy this mod as much as I am. Have fun. Be good. Be safe. This is Griffin BT. Bye bye.